Alright, hello guys, Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here, and welcome back to some more Far Cry Primal. Where we left off last time, well, we're trying to make our way. Well, we found that the location. We are going to now make our way to an actual quest. We are going to go complete an actual quest. We made our way up from the south all the way down here. We zigzagged to Shia's cave, and then we ran up here to another lost location. And we, well, to the right where we are now. Lots of bears around here, so we're going to get on the move very quickly here. It's been a lot of zigzagging, it's been a lot of work, but god damn it. It's worth it. This game's fucking beautiful, and I enjoy every second. Every second playing this game. Oh, got some skin deer. Alright. Okay. Need some wood. We're a little low on hardwood. Oh my. Look at that, we go from this lush vegetation to this emptiness. God damn it, that's beautiful. Oh, we found a new spawn point. Got you. Alright. At the campfire. E60 no scope. Oh, we missed the no scope. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. God damn it. Oh. It's all bone. Eh, we can suffice with 10 arrows. Oh, what the fuck? How do I heal poison? Full health antidote. Sila. Who is Sila? Karush? Are you Sila? No, Jaima. Sabit, you're Sila. Oopsie. Okay. Objective is down this mountain range. Simple enough. Question is, wow, this is desolate and depressing, and it makes me cold. Let's scout. I want to scout around just a little bit here. Quiet. God fucking damn it, that thing is huge. The bone cave. Let's do it. Alright. Here we go. Oh, damn, that's a big fucking deer. Holy shit. Surviving the cold. North wastes are a cold and inhospitable place. In your current clothing, you won't survive long before you freeze to death. To survive, light campfires for warmth and seek out materials to craft better clothing in the crafting menu. Where do I? Oh my god, look at that. Oh. Resource cost does not change. Oh, that's lame. Animal wounds. Tag, reduce fall damage, tag your enemies. Okay. Okay, vicious traps. Yeah, I don't see like cold clothing anywhere in the Bone cave. Okay. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this one. No, no, I'm trying to tame it, you fucking dumbass wolf. You fucking retarded piece of shit, I'm trying to fucking tame it. No, you go over there. Dumbass, no, aww. Fucking retard. Bad doggy. Stupid doggy. Fuck out of here. I wanted to tame the fucking kitty cat. Bad dog. Do I have all the bone I can carry? Yeah. Alright. Question is, oh, there's an upper part. Now, how do I make you go away? I don't want you as an animal companion right now.
Help, Suckley! Huh?
Who? Huh? Okay. Footprint seat up here. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I hear you screaming. Okay, but where? Oh, wait, there's a chamber over here. Wait, no, this is the... I'm retarded. Help, Suckweed. Okay. Is your name Suckweed? Are you up here?
Help, Suckweed!
Yeah, I don't... Alright, throw me for a little loop here, but... Oh! Buddy. Heal me. Yeah, well, come out of the fucking...
Guarsta.
Morte... Oh,
fuck.
Alright, you dumbass. Well, okay, buddy, we got this. Good boy. Good puppy. Good puppy. Alright, we gotta... No, you stay right there. Stay right there. Oh, fuck, I'm on fire. Shit. Let's kill my fucking dog. Alright. Oh, that's a big one. Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, come on, buddy. Come on, get up. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's fucking end this guy. Come on. I ain't no afraid of no fucking... Holy shit. Fuck you. Fucking, that's a tiger, dude. We killed the. Oh, who's the tiger from fucking Ice Age? No, it's Sid the Sloth. I don't know who the tiger from Ice Age is. That makes me sad. Alright. Hello, friend.
Guasta, Brastar, Pass. Apaguamam.
Alright. Okay, sorry, my dog's in the room. Okay, so with that said, let's get the fuck out of this cave here. Wonder if I can set this all on fire. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, so we have a couple objectives we could do. We could obviously swing down here and do what we need to do. Or we could traverse the cold and go up here to the Yagi Arrow bonfire. I think. Oh my god, that's my own people. Okay. That had me a little scared there. We're just gonna, like, be straight line it to that area. Since it's a medium place to take down, I don't exactly know what that means. Oh, fuck. Coal. Oh, it's black north rock. Nice. Or it's north black rock. My bad. Alright, so the camp is going to be the camp. Okay. Let's not be total savages about this, okay? We have the technology. Let's use it. Alright, so we got person there. Right. That looks to be it. Okay, well. So be it then. That's the only person there. Oh, I was wrong. There's more people. Oh, I'm hitting my gun. Get the fuck back over here. Nice. There's only three people at this little tiny outpost. So let us celebrate. And thus the camp. Oh, and our owl's there. Right. I'll be right back. Hold on. How delicious. Alright. So this is our new little base. Alright, we have pioneered, well, a bit of a stronghold up the north. Yeah, just stay there forever. I wanna tame some new animals. Oh, that was gonna lead to my death. Alright. So it looks like we have a little reward stash here. Alright. Gonna get nice and toasty. So with that all said and done, let's go run. Well, let's do a little, let's zigzag down and hit those mysterious locations. How about that? Because those are fun. I enjoy. Hey goat, I missed. Hi goat, there we go. Actually, because we're out here alone. Oh my dogs. Come here, buddy. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, there's bears. Huts of Shitashi. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Just gonna try to no clip my way down here. And it sort of worked. Maybe a little bit. Okay. Get toasty by the fire. Nice and toasty by the fire. Oh, what? No. Fuck. Oh, no. I hit my dog. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Alright. Run. Fuck, I can't do anything. I can't do anything. Still coming for me. Oh, dog's dead. That's cool. I can revive him. Hey, buddy, what are you? Oh, no, no. Why does everything want to kill me? Oh, no, 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 no. You don't want to do this, buddy. You don't want to do this. We are just... Let's just loop back around and go meet up with my main man over here. Let's pick up some wood, though. Let's grab some spears then. Yeah, there we go. We got some wood for spears now. Spears are fucking OP, dude. This is how a real man should live. Spears. I hear something. Oh, hey, can you actually, hold on. Relax. Hell yeah. Look at that. We have a cave lion. And a kitty cat. Good doggy, good girl. Not as good as the puppy, but, you know. Wait, that's concerning. How much meat do I have on me then? If we're like almost out of meat here, no, I don't want to use the owl. Oh, there we go. Set that to primary heal. No, I hit the wrong button. All right, some wood, a little bit of violet leaf. All right, and let's just make our way up the mountain range, which we ran away from because of a fucking bear. Whatever mountain lion can take down one of these guys. Come to me, hi. Yeah, hit that. Hell yeah. Thank you. Good beast. Give me some of that yak skin. 7 meat for that. Holy crap. I think yak skin is, yeah, what I need for the that too. So cool. We can do some yak hunting up around in this place. Hello, my friend. Bring Kosh warrior to village. He will teach you powerful takedowns and give you better spears and clubs.
Udam shanti. Winja yaudarsh. Kosakwi haita.
Help the Winja warrior. Okay. Alright. Let's fucking do it. We'll wrap this video up on a very bloody note. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh, is that it? That it? Good fight, bad for you. Hunt the Udam beast. Mog, take my eye.
Mog, me fuck with nature.
Oh. No, me and the sun.
Mog, me sush no hook one. Mog, go on, mas.
Brother, bring the dead, we burn.
Dushma Magshwada Sim Guanmas. Shimashita Tasha.
Holy fuck. Uh-oh. Just, let me get some fight here. Alright. Come on. Into the fire you go. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. And just add some... a little bit of kindling to that. God fucking damn it. You took the most annoying aspect from Far Cry 3 and turned it into a weapon. Get him. Yeah, just absolutely murder him. Oh, you're like a lot better than the actual dog. Sorry, wolf boy, but I'm gonna have to say no to that one. Uh-oh. Whoops. Alright. I guess we have to engage the enemy on our own, huh? You almost done here? There's more. Ooh! We do different takedowns with different weapons. Oh my. Dinner daddy. Watch for me, brother. God, this game is beautiful. All right. So, brother in need. That seems like to be the majority of the stuff up in this part of the map. We do have a fast travel set up, so I think maybe we should go on home. Visit the home front. And then we'll call it a day. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here playing some Far Cry Primal. We gathered through some caves, helped an injured hunter, and helped a brother in need. Anyway, guys, it's been Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here. Playing Far Cry 3. Far Cry Primal. My bad. If you guys like the content, please do. Leave a like and subscribe. But as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.